Ever wondered why your dog suddenly perks up, ears twitching at something you can't hear? The answer lies in their extraordinary hearing, one that extends far beyond human capability. While we detect sounds between 20 hertz and 20,000 hertz, dogs hear from 40 hertz up to 65,000 hertz. That means they perceive high-pitched frequencies completely silent to us, like the ultrasonic signals from rodents or the faint whine of electronic devices. But frequency isn't the only advantage. Dogs also hear sounds from up to 4 times farther away than we can. While we detect noises from about 20 feet, a dog can pick up a sound from nearly 80 feet away. Their ears act like finely tuned radars, rotating independently to locate the exact source of a noise, something we simply can't do. This incredible sense evolved for survival. Wild canines relied on acute hearing to detect prey and danger. Even today, domestic dogs retain this advantage. Ever noticed your dog reacting before a thunderstorm? That's because they hear the low-frequency rumbles of thunder long before we do. Similarly, fireworks, already loud for us, are even more overwhelming for dogs. Another fascinating example, dogs can hear the high-pitched hum of electronics. Televisions, fluorescent lights, even phone chargers emit frequencies beyond human perception. While we remain oblivious, dogs may find these sounds irritating or even stressful. This is also why silent dog whistles work. Though inaudible to us, dogs hear them clearly. But how does this affect your relationship with your dog? Understanding their hearing can enhance training and comfort. For instance, dogs are highly responsive to tone. They hear subtle vocal changes, picking up on emotions like excitement, stress, or reassurance. Speaking in a calm, steady voice helps reinforce commands. On the other hand, sudden pitch changes can confuse them. You can also reduce auditory stress by minimizing high-frequency noises at home. Turning off unused electronics or playing soft background sounds can make a big difference for noise-sensitive dogs. If your pup seems anxious for no clear reason, they might be reacting to something you can't hear. And then there's age-related hearing loss. Just like humans, dogs gradually lose hearing, especially high frequencies. If an older dog seems unresponsive, it may not be ignoring you. It might simply not hear as well. Teaching hand signals alongside verbal commands early on can ensure effective communication throughout their life. Ultimately, a dog's hearing is a superpower, one that shapes how they experience the world. They hear sounds we'll never perceive, react to cues we don't notice, and rely on this ability to connect with us in ways we often overlook. By understanding this, we can strengthen our bond, ensuring we communicate in ways they truly understand. So, the next time your dog tilts its head at an empty hallway or reacts to a sound you can't hear, don't dismiss it. They're not imagining things. They're simply hearing a world beyond our reach. If you found this insight fascinating, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more. And as always, stay curious because your dog just might be hearing something right now.